Austin. We're here in Texas. In about a few minutes, we'll be bringing you the Moto2 race. It was a long weekend for the Moto2 riders, but finally, the showdown is here. We are coming to you from the starting grid. There's just a few minutes to go before the race begins. Officials are waving the green flag. The riders gather their final thoughts and get ready to race another US Grand Prix here at Austin. We'll be right back. The Parc Fermé is starting to fill up with the stars of the race. Let's take a look. Even if he didn't make the podium, his placing shows that the bike and rider are competitive. If he keeps this up, the team could find itself fighting for the top positions.